my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me.